Good afternoon, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Welcome back to Mathematics Class. Take out the textbook, children. All of you, take your textbook and sit properly. On your videos, everyone on your video, sit right, children. Take your textbook and notebook and pencil. Okay, what we are discussing, children? We are discussing about fractions. In last class I explained types of fractions. What are like fractions? What are unlike fractions? What is unit fraction, proper fraction and improper fraction? And next, mixed fraction. Okay? In today's class, exercise 5.4. Exercise 5.4 sums today I will explain. Okay, take out the notebook and sit right, children. Exercise 5.4. Take out the textbook. See, children, in your textbook, first bit, exercise 5.4, page number 73. Page number 73. First bit. Write the tails of like fractions among the following in your notebook. First bit. सोपरी बरत सिट राइट बॉय राइट द टेल्स ऑफ फर्स्ट बिट राइट द टेल्स ऑफ लाइक फ्रैक्शंस among the following your notebook. This one, first one, 5/7, 2/7, and second one is 3/8, 3/5. Next, third one is 3/15, 7/15. Next, fourth one is 5/12, 7/18. Next, fifth one is 12/17. 12/21. And next, sixth one is 17/24, 21/24. See, children, here first bit. Write the tails of like fractions. Write the tails of like fractions among the following in your notebook. First one, 5/7. And 2/7, 5/7, 2/7. Next fractions are 3/8, 3/5. And next third one is 3/15, 7/15. Next one, 5/12, 7/18. Next 12/17 and 12/21. Next one is 17/24, 21/24. Here given some fractions. First one, second one, third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one. In six bits, six tails of fractions given. Okay, tails of fractions given. So from these fractions, which fractions are like fractions? Which fractions are tails of like fractions? Yes, very good. Sixth one is tails of like fraction, because here denominators are same numbers are there. Here in these fractions denominators are 24, 24, same are there. Next in first fractions also same first bit 5/7 and 2/7. In these fractions also like fractions. Next here third one also 3/15 and 7/15 also like fraction. Okay, like fractions. First one and third one and sixth one. First one and third one and sixth one. These pairs of fractions are like fractions. Okay, first one in denominators are same numbers are there. In third fractions also same numbers are there in denominators. Next in sixth fractions also denominators are same numbers are there. So these fractions are called like fractions. So first one, third one, answer. First one, next third one, next sixth one. Fractions are called. Our fractions are like fractions. Like fractions. Okay, these are called like fractions. Which fractions? First bit fractions and third bit fractions and sixth bit fractions. Why these fractions only like fractions? In these fractions, denominators are same numbers are there. Okay, in this fraction sign, in this fraction sign, in these fractions, denominators are same are there. So that's why these fractions are called like fractions. Okay. Just here, what asking in question? Write the pairs of like fractions among the following. Okay, here given some fractions, different fractions are given here. So from these fractions, you have to choose the pairs of like fractions. So we have to choose here. First one, third one, sixth one fractions are like fractions. Okay, Sina? Did you understand how can we write? Okay, next one. Second one is homework children. Okay, just what we do, second one, same in second bit, which fractions are unlike fractions, which pairs of fractions are unlike fractions, you have to find out and write. Okay, what I am saying, did you understand children? In second bit, which pairs of fractions are unlike fractions, you have to write. You have to choose. Okay. Next, third one. Find out the unit fractions. Find out the unit fractions among the following. Among the following. First one, 1/7. Second one, 3/11. Third one, 7/16. And fourth one, 1/24. And fifth one, 1/59. Third bit, find out the unit fractions. You have to find the unit fraction. Which fractions are unit fractions, children? Which fractions are unit fractions? Fractions having numerator has one. One has numerator. Which fractions are having numerator? In numerator, one. So those fractions are called unit fractions. Now, which fractions are having numerator one? Once you observe, given these fractions. Abhinay, Minimula Abhinay, look at the board. Yes, first one, fourth one, fifth one. Very good, Murudalla Vignesh. First one, 1/7 is unit fraction. And next, fourth one is 1/24 is unit fraction. Next, 1/59 is also unit fraction. Why? Because here in numerator, 1 is there. Then, those fractions are called unit fractions. One by seven, and 1/24, and 1/59 are unit fractions. Unit fractions. Okay, 1/7 and 1/24, 1/59 are unit fractions. Okay, Manichandana. Did you understand? Manichandana. Are you listening there? Okay, next. Fourth one. List out proper fractions among the following. List out proper fractions. Among the following. Among the following. List out proper fractions. First one is 5/9. And second one is 14/14, and third one is 7/24, and fourth one is 15/32, and fifth one is 23/45. Which fractions are called proper fractions? Numerator less than denominator. Numerator less than denominator. Which fractions are having numerator less than denominator? Those fractions are called proper fractions. From these fractions, we have to choose proper fractions. Choose and say, children. Once you observe given fractions. In given fractions, you have to observe first. Which fractions are proper fractions? Proper fraction means numerator less than denominator. Which fractions are having numerator less than denominator? Well, Hamsini, first one, very good. Third one, fourth one, fifth one. Very nice, Hamsini. First one is proper fraction. 5/9 is proper fraction. Next, third one also, 7/24 is proper fraction. Next, 15/32 also proper fraction. Next, 23/45 also proper fractions.
Next 7/24, next 15/32, next 23/45 are proper fractions.
Proper fractions. Okay. Next, in your textbook, once you open your textbook, page number 73. Now I explain first one to learn. First bit I said. Okay, next, second one is homework for you. Write your own. Which fractions are like fractions? Once you observe, once you choose, like, unlike fractions. Next, third one I said here. I explained here. Unit fractions. Next, fourth bit also. Here I explained which fractions are proper fractions. Okay, next, fifth bit is improper fractions. improper fractions. Find out the improper fraction or pick out the improper fractions. Next one is sixth bit is mixed fractions. Here given fractions, which fractions are mixed fractions? You have to write in your notebook. Okay, in your notebook, first bit already completed, second bit, next fifth bit, sixth bit. Try it your own. Only you have to choose. You have to write which fractions are improper fraction and mixed fraction and unlike fractions. Okay, Manichandana, did you understand? You not responding to me. First, what happened, girl? Okay, right, Anu. Okay, understand. Very good, Manichandana. Very nice. Okay, right, Anu. Next exercise 5.5. What is that? Just you compare the fraction sign, right? Greater than or less than? Compare the fractions. Compare the following fractions. Compare the following fractions and write greater than or less than in the boxes. Okay, first one, 5/7, 3/7. See children here, first one is 5/7 and 3/7. Here given fractional numbers. How can we write greater than or less than in this blank, in this box? Fourth bit not understand. From exercise 5.4 boy. Okay, I will explain. Okay, first you listen this one. How can we write greater than and less than?
For example, 7/9 3/9.
Okay, yes, 7/9 3/9. Here denominators are same numbers are there. So you have to see only numerators 7 and 3. 7 and 3. How can we write greater than and less than 7 and 3? What we write in this box? Just we have to write greater than. First two number, biggest number having, we have to write greater than. So we can write here also same greater than when denominators are same numbers given time. Denominator same numbers given time, we have to write greater than. So same here also, greater than. Okay, here next is second one. What is second one? 17/25
and 21 by 25.
In this box, greater than or less than? 17 and 21. We have to see first 17 and 21, because here 25 and 25 is both numbers are same, denominators are same given here. So we have to write less than.
17 is smallest number, children.
Yes, 17 is smallest number. Very good. Who? Hamsini. Very good girl. We have to write here less than 17 and 21. You compare both numbers, 17 and 21. In this both numbers, with 17 is smallest number. So we have to write less than. Okay, good. Next,
third one, 12 by 5.
And 12 by 7. See children, here this is different, is it? Once you observe here numerators are same are given, same numbers given. Here numerators are same numbers given, and these fractions are improper fractions. Here these fractions are proper fractions. Here 5 by 7, 3 by 7, 17 by 25, and 21 by 25, these fractions are proper fractions. But here given 12 by 5 and 12 by 7. These fractions are improper fractions. And here numerators are same numbers given. So here we have to see denominators 5, 7. But here not less than, children. Greater than will come. Greater than.
Here will come greater than. Not less than.
Greater than. Okay, don't confuse here. The 12 by 5 is biggest number, and 12 by 7 is smallest number. Okay, smallest fraction. This is smallest fraction, this is biggest fraction. That's why we have to write greater than symbol. Okay.
Fourth one easy. You know fourth one. You can write fourth one.
Why? If denominators are same given. That's why you can write fourth one. Next, fifth one. Fifth one also you can write it.
Again, I am writing fourth one and fifth one. Remaining I am giving homework. Fourth one, 29 by 35. Next, 33 by 35.
Say children, which symbol will come here? Here denominators are same given. 29 and 33. Very good. Vignesh.
Less than.
29 is smallest number. Okay? That's why we have to write less than. Next, fifth one, children.
What is fifth one? 18 by 7.
18 by 5. Your numerators same given. Your numerators are same. Very good.
Less than. Very nice word.
Okay, less than will come. Okay, 18 by 7 is smallest number. 18 by 7 is smallest number. 18 by 5 is biggest number. So we have to write here less than. Okay. How can we write greater than and less than? Did you understand? Children? Manideep, look at the board. Manideep. Sit properly and look at the board. Okay, greater than and less than. Okay, very good. Understand, sir. Okay, next exercise 5.6 children. Exercise 5.6. Same here also, greater than and less than. We have to write in boxes greater than and less than. But here given denominators are different and numerators also different given. In these problems, different given. Numerators different given and denominators also different given. Write the greater than or less than in the boxes. Okay, write the greater than and less than in the boxes. First one, 5 by 6, 7 by 9. See children, here denominators are different given and numerators are different given. How can we write greater than or less than? How can we write? First we have to do cross multiplication of the numbers. Okay, fractional numbers, cross multiplication. See here, first 5 by 6 and 7 by 9. Do cross multiplication. Do cross multiplication first tip. 5 into 9, cross multiplication means here numerator, in next fraction denominator, what is the product of first fraction numerator and second fraction denominator? 5 into 9. Next, 6 into 7. Five nines are 45. 6 sevens are 42. Now 45 and 42. 45 and 42. Less than or greater than? Vignesh, you said less than, but here 45 is there. Yes, 45 is biggest number, ma. 45 is biggest number. So yes, very good. Greater than. You can write here greater than. So in tomorrow class also I will explain once again exercise 5.6. Okay, how can we write greater than and less than? Okay, you complete only exercise 5.5 and 5.4 sums. Okay, in tomorrow class I will explain and once again exercise 5.6. Next, in 5.4 and 5.5, if you have any doubt, you call me, you ask me. Okay, children? I hope you understand this class. Okay, children. Thank you, children.